This is our treatment rehabilitation unit, and this vehicle is key to our operation. We do not transport with this vehicle. What we do is we try to treat and rehabilitate people here with the hope that we don't have to transport them to hospital. That saves a lot of our resources transport-wise. It also saves a lot of hospital time as well. So this is absolutely key. So what we have here, we have in the front is our supplies. We have three stretchers, so we can either sit 2-3 people on each, or what we can do is we can lie them down and treat them. Most of the calls we're going to see today are heat related, so dehydration, and they feel extremely hot. So we bring them in healed, we cool them down, they rest as well, which is also very important, and we'll introduce an intravenous into them just to rehydrate them a little bit, in the hopes that they will feel better. And typically, if they do, they don't. Last thing they want to do on Canada Day is spend time in the hospital. So this works very well. We have back here some of our med vents. And I'm going to walk through here. And we keep our supplies back here. We also have a little office here as well. And keep the equipment in here. Probably one of the most important tools in this vehicle is the this thing here. This is the ice chest. We keep our drinks in there and keep it nice and cool.